Melissa is working this morning. And boy, we walked outside this morning. Felt nice.
It was almost chilly, I would say. I had on a sweatshirt last night, you know, kind of sweatshirt weather when you see those evenings with temperatures in the 60s. We're in the 50s this morning. There's some 40s out there, too. All of us are dry this morning. Live Super Doppler 7 radar completely clear. Picked up about 0.4 inch of rain on Friday, about 0.1 inch on Saturday. So about 0.5 inch of rain since Friday. We're dry yesterday. We're dry today, and we should stay dry as we look into the upcoming week. In fact, there's no rain right now in your 7-day forecast. 73 degrees is where we topped out yesterday. Averages this time of the year are in the lower 80s. We're going to be a little bit closer to that by the weekend, but for today, about 10 degrees below normal. 73 degrees for your Labor Day forecast. Plenty of blue skies and sunshine. Really going to be a nice day today. And it's starting to feel a little bit like fall out there, especially with morning temperatures in the 40s and 50s. 54 degrees is where we're currently sitting here in Omaha, where winds are out of the northeast. Very light at 5 miles an hour. Expecting this to shift around to the southeast as we go into the afternoon. And they're going to stay pretty light between about 5 and 10 for the remainder of the day today. A lot of 40s out there as we get the day started. It's 43 degrees to start Labor Day morning in Denison. It's 46 in Lincoln, 43 Columbus as well, 41 degrees in Norfolk, and even 40s as we look down toward Nebraska City and Falls City this morning too. So a little bit cool out there, and we're expected to stay in the 50s and 60s during much of the morning hours. I think by lunchtime we should be in the middle 60s, and highest day will top out in the lower 70s. 40s and 50s all across the central plains. We have been clear, we have been dry, we have seen calm winds through the overnight hours. Those will continue as we go through the rest of the day today. Light winds, plenty of sunshine, radar satellite composite completely clear. We're not expecting any rain as we go through the rest of your forecast for today. High pressure, pretty much our main story for the next several days. It's going to stay on top of us all day long. Winds will shift around to the southeast as we go into this afternoon. Plenty of sunshine through noon, with temperatures at lunchtime in the middle 60s. Then as we get into 5 o'clock this evening, temperatures mainly near 73 degrees with continued sunshine. A south wind overnight tonight will be light. We'll again see clear skies. And tomorrow morning, another cool one as well when we wake up to temperatures in the 40s and 50s. As that high scoots off to the east, that will allow a little bit of cloud cover to creep in by the middle of the week, but still plenty of sunshine for Tuesday with highs again in the 70s. 10 o'clock temperatures, I think, will still be in the 50s, 57 degrees at 10 o'clock this morning under mainly clear skies. Plenty of sun as we go into the afternoon. It could be one of the top 10 days of the year with temperatures in the 70s, light winds, and plenty of sunshine. 60 degrees is where we should be at 9 o'clock tonight. Here's a look at the next 3 days. 73 degrees for today, 75 as we get into Tuesday and Wednesday, 80s back in store for us by the time we get to the weekend.